back inside the Acco Blue Flame kitchen with JP. I love technology. The way it is today, it's crazy. Magical. Yeah, you don't need mirrors anymore. Why not just use cameras?
Absolutely.
We're part of a school program that's going on right now, and you have a lot of kids that come through this program.
Absolutely. 1,700 kids a year come through this program. We're open to all schools in the Calgary School District, so anybody can come. It's a registration for one day. They come down and they get to learn a bunch of different things. How to cut apples, the Canada Food Guide, make macaroni and cheese from scratch.
Yeah.
It's a fantastic program.
Kids that are taking the program, are they somewhat familiar with cooking? Are you finding kids nowadays are more familiar with the kitchen?
There's a lot of kids who love the Food Network and talk about Chopped and their favorite shows. But we get a wide range of kids. Some of them are very familiar with food and some of them are not really sure what's going on. So,
what are you hoping that the kids will get out of a program like this?
Just opening them up to real food and getting to know different things, how to hold a knife, kitchen safety, learning about the food guide, and knowing that they can make all the snacks that they love from scratch as well.
It's never too early to teach a child about cooking.
Not at all. And just to get the spark in their eye about being in the kitchen and being comfortable around food.
One of the things that Acco Blue Flame Kitchen is doing so very well is bringing programs like this, introducing kids and adults as well. You have adult programs, is that right?
We do. We have lots of different adult programs. Hands-on, yep. We do demonstration classes.
Wow.
Lots of stuff. We're actually doing classes at the new South Hospital as well.
Wow.
So yeah, we're offering tons of different courses. There's calendars up on the website, accoblueflamekitchen.com, and anything you can think of in food, we'll gladly teach you.
So if you want to learn some stuff about food, you can also go to the cookbook too, which is just available.
Yeah, the latest cookbook, the Holiday Collection 2013. It's fantastic. 80 recipes, more pictures than ever.
Wow.
Great for entertaining everywhere from all the way through the rest of the year.
There's nothing like talking about food. More from the Acco Blue Flame Kitchen coming up on Shaw. I love